What's up guys, it's Frag back here with another GTA 5 video, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to get invisible arms. First you're just going to need to go to gloves, and the black leather gloves work best for this no arms glitch or invisible arms. Then you're going to want to head over to Tops and buy the grey baggy hoodie. It's the cheapest and the best for this glitch. I'm sure it works with other hoodies, but just go for it with that to be safe. Okay, once you've done that, you want to pull up the interaction menu, go to accessory, then turn left once on gloves, and then go to watches and turn left once, and then go back down to gloves and turn left again. And there you will have it, you have invisible arms. And to keep invisible arms, you just want to quickly go to the shop or your apartment and save custom outfits. It's been Frag, and I'm out.